As discussed in another feature clip, edges of morph elements can be set to one of three types. They can be hard, hidden, or soft. Hidden and soft edges by default are not displayed and cannot be selected. It's possible to display hidden and soft edges by activating the Design, Modify Morph, Hidden Morph Geometry menu command. When this display toggle is enabled, hidden edges will have a dotted selection and pre-selection highlight, while soft edges will have a dashed selection and pre-selection highlight. This way, you can distinguish the three edge types from one another when this toggle is enabled. There's an additional feature associated with this toggle. When hidden geometry is not displayed, a surface that contains soft edges is displayed and selected as one continuous surface. When hidden geometry is displayed, however, all triangular faces that make up a surface along with all the soft edges of the surface can be individually selected and modified. Also, the same is true for curved and merged edges. With hidden geometry not displayed, the curved edge may be selected as a single element. With hidden geometry displayed, all individual edge segments of the curved edge may be selected and modified.